The GeoResGlobe is the new flagship spatial viewer for mining and exploration related data across Queensland. It replaces the Mines Online map system and contains all that system's data and functionality, as well as many enhancements and new features that will make it better and easier for you to use. We're transitioning to a new system to ensure that we are running on today's technology and reaching all of our users on their preferred platforms, be they PC or tablets. Whilst the interface is new, if you're familiar with the Mines Online map viewer or our sister application, the Queensland Globe, then this should be a very easy transition for you. A key new feature is the ability to save a library of your maps without the need for special software. You can create a map for ongoing use with layers and settings of your choice and easily share with colleagues and customers via email or platforms such as Facebook or Twitter. Another exciting new feature is the ability to take a saved map offline, for example in a field setting or in data collection. In addition, if your device contains a GPS chip, you can readily pinpoint your position on a map. Imagery has always been a key part of our spatial viewer, with broad coverage of satellite imagery and aerial photography. But now, even better, users can access decades worth of historical imagery across the state, dating back over 80 years. This can be used in a variety of applications, such as compliance and change detection. As before, you can choose and add data layers in your map, but now you can easily filter the hundreds of available layers to quickly find and display only the data relevant to you. You can also set favourite topics to quickly add large groups of layers to your map on a particular theme. This could include things such as geology, geophysics, or current exploration permits. Query and analysis tools have been enhanced to quickly identify and zoom to features and to perform actions such as buffering, intersecting, and producing PDF reports. Navigation and display tools have also been enhanced, so you can now specify your own scale, quickly pan and zoom, rotate the map and view in 2 or 3D. And you can now select features from the data and save them for later use under places. You can also save your own annotations and search and query results here. As you can see, there are many new and enhanced features in the GeoResGlobe, and it has a fresh look and feel. For some users, this might be a bit challenging at first, but rest assured, we have developed a series of easy to follow tutorials and FAQs to help get you started. These can be quickly accessed by clicking the help button displayed within the application. We trust that you'll enjoy your experience using the GeoResGlobe.